ones that Democrats have really keyed on. Two of them, one would eliminate drive-through voting and ban 24-hour